happened last week was at the center of a controversy during a tag team match. His daughter, Charlotte Flair, and Asuka up against Lacey Evans and Peyton Royce. Now, Charlotte Flair was at ringside because it was Raw Legends Night. Here's what happened here in the match. Lacey Evans, there were rumors earlier in the day, had actually been talking in the backstage area with Ric Flair. She took care of Asuka. Then this.
Lacey.
Oh,
come on.
Oh! Lacey would continue these flirtations.
Oh, like that again.
All throughout the match, which, without question, infuriated Charlotte Flair.
Now, watch this. Now, the question is, did Ric Flair, was that an accident? Was he trying to go after Peyton Royce? Because Peyton Royce pinned his daughter, pinned the women's tag team champions. Ric Flair claims he was trying to trip Peyton Royce. Maybe, maybe not.
Stay out of my business.
Excuse me, Charlotte. Last week, throughout your match, Lacey Evans shamelessly flirted with your father. Do you think that she has...
Sarah, I think the word you meant to say was classless. And if you think Lacey Evans is the first woman to hit on my dad in front of me, no. She's not the first, and she won't be the last. But my dad is my dad, and I love him. I mean, family comes first.
But you did have some heated words towards him. Did you guys patch things up?
No, my dad understands it was the heat in the moment, and my dad raised me. He knows how competitive I am. But here's my question for you. It is 2021, and I'm about to have a match on Monday Night Raw. Why are you asking me about my dad? I don't get it. I know my dad's sitting at home, so if you don't mind, I want to show this classless woman how to act like a lady. Is that okay with you?
Obviously all well in the Flair camp, and now the queen is ready to go to work. Well, Ric Flair hopefully can be enjoying this match from home. Here comes the queen. A 13-time champion here in WWE, one half of the women's tag team champions, alongside the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka.
The queen making an entrance like no other.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from the Queen City, she is one half of the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Charlotte Flair!
And listen, credit to Charlotte Flair. It appears, as she said, patch things up with her father, but we'll see how she's able to fare here in this matchup against Lacey Evans tonight, here live on Monday Night Raw.
With me right now is Lacey Evans. Lacey, I just spoke with...
Got this. Look, Charlotte just needs to calm down, grab a sweet tea, sit on a front porch swing, and take some deep breaths. And realize that last week I didn't flirt with anybody that didn't want to be flirted with, okay? Ric Flair may be Charlotte's daddy, but to me he is a charming, handsome, powerful man's man. And what lady wouldn't want a little bit of that sugar? So tonight, this match is dedicated to the nature boy. Ric Flair, tonight this one is for you, sweetheart. Woo!
Yeah, it's quite a little message there from Lacey, the old nature boy.
I agree with the queen.
You know, and now that I think about it, I mean, you know, the nature boy, I know he doesn't make mistakes. I mean, he makes calculated moves, Byron.
And her opponent, Lacey Evans!
So after the involvement of Ric Flair last week and what turned out to be an unexpected victory for Lacey Evans and Peyton Royce over the Women's Tag Team Champions, coming up next, Charlotte Flair looks to put Lacey Evans in her place. Flair versus Evans is next, live on Raw.